deeper, wider, and longer. Hear me. Go as deep, long, and wide as you can.
Calling a Madden play, Slash?
No, I'm having a moat dug around my home.
Oh, what motivated you to do that?
Well, I must keep the enemies at bay.
Will you be staying in a motel while it's being constructed?
No, that won't be necessary.
Well, when it's finished, it should really enhance your property's external motif.
That's what I fig- I see what you're doing. My contractor says he will be excavating at a tremendous pace, so I should be having a moat float in no time.
So are you sure this moat isn't in violation of any HOA covenants?
The Homeowners Association? I don't pay any dues to that corrupt guild. In fact, I don't even own the place.
I'm sure your landlord will be thrilled.
My land... who?
Your landlord? The owner of the property?
Oh, you mean Greg. Yeah, I put an end to that guy. He kept asking for money every month.
Okay, I'm pretending not to hear any of this. You know, you don't have to settle every issue with your axe.
My motto has always been, live by the axe, die by the axe. Is there any other way?
Many issues can be resolved through communication, negotiation, or just take them to small claims court.
Well, maybe next time. But for now, I claim victory for myself and my moat.
All right, well, let's get this over with so you can go and play in that filthy water.
Sounds good to me, man with no waterfront property.
Here we go in 3, 2, action!
Greetings, Tech Enforcers. It has been many moons since we last spoke. Last week, the focus of our quest was shifted to ensure that you, the retail sales professionals, had the opportunity to become Intel Evo platform experts. I sincerely hope you took advantage of that time and have earned your expert badges. If you haven't noticed, Intel is thrilled about the arrival of the laptops designed on the Intel Evo platform that are going to be hitting the shelves this month. Much in the same way that I am thrilled about adding an additional line of defense around my dwelling.
Stick to the bullet point, Slash.
Now, let's talk about the Intel Evo platform. These systems will be a whole new class of premium, stylish laptop designs and will offer incredible performance, intelligence, instant wake, and battery life for the real world, among other features. All Intel Evo laptops will have remarkable responsiveness thanks to the boundary-breaking performance of the 11th Gen Intel Core i5 and i7 processors. Plus, they will all feature integrated Intel Iris Xe graphics, Intel Mobility Boost technology, Intel Wi-Fi 6 Gig Plus, and Thunderbolt 4 ports. With all of this, nothing can stand in the way of our progress and innovation.
And cut.
Have you finished the moat already? Wait, what do you mean by bones? I'll be there shortly.
Oh no, they found Greg? Oh, we gotta get you out of here, buddy. I'll hide you out for as long as-
No, not Greg. I gave him a proper send-off when I brought him to the Dark Gnome's forest and fed him to the little guys. You ever seen a gnome nibble? So dang cute.
So if it wasn't him, then... Wait, how many people do you have buried there?
You think I bury people like some anti-environmental savage?
Okay, well then what did they find?
Well, apparently Greg ate a lot of wings and ribs, and his yard was his landfill. Now what am I going to do with all of these excess decaying bones?
You're gonna need a bigger moat.